Did you hear anything more about what happened?
Dude, I don't think Kenny's coming back. My dad said those Child Protective Services people are pretty serious.
We can't let Kenny be sent away forever. There's gotta be something we can do.
Guys! I've been working on it, and I think I have some answers.
Really?
Yeah. I've gone through every student in the school, and I'm pretty sure that now that Kenny's gone, the poor kid is Craig.
That's what you care about? Who's the poorest kid in school now?
Pretty much went through everybody. Craig's got the most... Here he comes. Hey, Craig, your family get you that jacket at Walmart or Kmart?
What are you talking about?
Nothing, dude. It's cool. I mean, we would tell your parents to shop at nicer places, but your mom is so poor she can't even pay attention.